fell in love for the first time in sixth grade. Antonia, gorgeous name. I remember them like summertime days. But it's funny, cause the rest of my life was in the rain. My parents split, my sister crying, mama confiding to me like I'm a hero giant, and father sheltering us from pain or sheltering himself. The image remained the same, vacant, cold, complacent. Days went on and I only saw them fight once. Maybe I'm stupid, maybe you are. Plays in my mind like a soundbite scar. And me, shit, I feel responsible, of course. The oldest son, left in remorse. Show my parents we kids are worth it, keep the course. I guess not, huh? Alright then, I found my paper and pencil and played some Eminem.
Love, we don't always come on time. No, some people wait for it for their whole damn life. And me, I tiptoe around the shores of my guitar. I sing it just like this.
My rhyming's getting better, it seems. My babysitter had a boyfriend who said he makes beats. He brought his keyboard over to keep her company and take the pressure off her two kids erupting. But Corey Cordero raped the first beat that we ever made, changed my life. You taught me that the songs in my heart could be played. I can't thank you enough. You were the god to this rap style. You were my brother, my father. Sometimes I felt your kid. In the midst of it, whew, I met this chick. But my best friend's crushed since like kindergarten. Eyes green and bright like ripe Egyptian gardens. And like James, I felt myself hard. And for Tatiana, another downfall, darling.
Guitar, I sing it just like this.
The summer after that, I don't remember. I was 15, manic, depressed, and throwing tempers. I lost my mind, I lost my mind. Almost lost my life, weighed 85. How'd I survive? Someone save me. Buddha, Allah, Jesus Christ, Moses. Split the chaos in my mind. I don't hide from the fact that my life went astray. I can't love another picture till I dig what's in my own frame. No, you can't love another picture till you dig what's in your own frame.